Jesus, he's close. Catch this, cuz he's gonna go viral when I hit him.
When you play football games on your computer, do you play as yourself?
I felt your back click.
Hi, I'm Tom Ward, and welcome to In My Personal Space. My guest today is one of the UK's biggest footballers. No, really, he's huge. Introducing Adebayo Akinfenwa. Adebayo?
What's up?
How you doing?
I'm all right.
It's close, isn't it?
Very close. Like, it's hard for me not to, you know, you get me?
Oh, wow.
I'm just saying, this is my personal space, but say no more.
Well, I'm glad the threat of violence is already in the air. That's very relaxing for me.
Jesus, it's close. I'm wusha-ing in my mind.
What does that mean?
Wusha. You know, it's like that whole namaste. It centrals your body and mind.
Yes.
Wusha. You know?
If I'm going to be in your personal space, we should have one of these.
What are you doing? I'll take it, brother. Thank
you. Sure, that's absolutely fine.
Oh, yeah.
I want you to know that I feel very relaxed right now.
I'm glad you do, sir.
Thank you. Do you mind if I call you the
You're
Beast?
Welcome. You can call me it today.
I'll call you Mr. the Beast.
No, this is the Beast, it's fine. It's just Akinfenwa. You know, I go by Akinfenwa outside the game.
Okay.
But you can call me the Beast today if you want.
Yeah. When you play football games on your computer, do you play as yourself?
Yes,
and
yes I do.
Is he better or worse than you in real life?
He's worse, I'm not going to lie. He's very slow. Maybe sometimes I get to feel what my manager feels when he watches me.
Yeah.
Like a big man, you know. So, but I do put him on everything. He's captain, takes free kicks, corners, penalties. So, yeah.
Okay,
I give him a lot of responsibilities when I play with myself on a computer game.
Can't say that.
Yeah, you know. I just didn't want to come out that way, you know. I always say I play myself, not like that, you know, on a computer.
What are your favourite types of goal to score?
I do like a volley.
Yeah, so you like the volley?
100%.
It feels good, doesn't it?
Very good. It's a sweet feeling.
Oh, it's a good feeling.
Yeah, easy with the closing eyes when you say sweet feeling, it's close, you know, I'm just saying.
Do you watch yourself on the TV after you've scored a goal like that? Do you just go home and put it straight on? Hey babe, I need some time alone. Give me a couple of hours. This is you watching, slowing it down.
Them days when I got 5 kids, so days alone have totally gone out the window. So now I try and buzz it with the kids. Like, so I look at daddy, he's a superhero. You know them
ones. Yeah, yeah. Oh, daddy, can we watch cartoons? No.
Yeah, you already know the household. Nope.
Yeah.
Watch this superhero.
Who do you think paid for that game? You know when you score a really good goal?
Yeah.
But then you just stand there immediately after, just like,
look at me.
Why is that? Why do people?
I've never done that because I feel like goals warrant celebrations.
Yeah.
Every time I've scored a good goal, a celebration comes out straight away.
Go over to the fans?
100%, yeah.
Ever rip your shirt off?
Nah.
Nah?
Because if I rip my shirt off, I have to pay for another one, so I keep my shirt on.
And you'd actually rip it off as well, I imagine. You'd be like,
yeah, I'm pretty strong, been told.
Yeah, polyester is no obstacle for you.
Yeah, I'm telling you, you get what I'm saying?
That's your tagline, isn't it? The Beast. Polyester is not a problem.
It's yours, not mine, brother.
When you're injured,
yeah.
Do you watch the striker that takes your place and go, miss, please miss? Don't get on a run.
Nah.
Come on, man.
You can't. If you put whatever you put out, you get back. So if you put out hate, you get back hate. You put out bad vibes, you get back bad vibes. So whatever you put out, you get back.
Yeah.
So I want the team and individuals to do well.
Okay. It's all right. You can talk to me.
I'm telling you, maybe a 21-year-old Akinfenwa would have been a bit more.
What's your ritual for bath time?
I'm a shower man.
Oh yeah?
I'm a shower man.
Do they still have the communal baths in football?
Nah. You know, I go in there and just shower.
Okay.
And then get out.
Get on with your life.
Yeah, you know it is.
Move on.
Busy life and that.
Kids, wives.
Yeah.
Other clubs trying to...
You said wives of an S there, so...
One wife.
Yeah, trying to get people in trouble out here, but don't do that.
Do you like watching rom-coms?
Yeah. They're good in that.
Yeah.
Yeah, like...
What's your favourite part of rom-coms?
You know, the ending bit where... They get back together, so in the beginning bit, they argue, and then one goes to a different country, and then she's sitting there at the restaurant thinking, oh, I'm never going to see him again, and then the door opens, wind blows back, and then the music plays, and they kiss.
Oh, you like all that stuff?
All of that stuff.
What's your favourite essential oil? Eucalyptus, lavender, rosemary?
Olive.
Olive?
Yeah.
Nice. What's your philosophy for life, if you could sum it up?
Try and prove yourself right, and forget about trying to prove I was wrong.
You should go into motivational speaking.
I can motivate you.
Give me some motivational advice.
Don't get too close.
To?
Me.
Okay.
You're motivated.
What's your favourite substitute swear word? In front of the kids.
It's all or nothing with me, actually.
Yeah.
I don't swear in front of my kids. What's yours?
Fudge.
Fudge?
Yeah.
Don't even have oomph. Say it with oomph, like I'm...
Fudge!
Donut. Donut's my favourite.
Donut.
Yeah, donut. See what I'm saying? You can have that either which way in it. So it can see a term of endearment. You're a donut. You see that? So you think I'm calling it your donut. See the difference there?
Oh yeah, that was...
You know what I mean?
That changed.
Yeah. You get me?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Little tone in that.
Well, thanks for letting me in your personal space.
Pleasure. Well, sorry, let me rephrase that. Not a pleasure, but you're welcome.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Thanks for coming down.
Yeah.
I hope that you never have to go through this ever again.
I never will, but you let me into your personal space, so we're going to say goodbye, and I'll give you a beast mode hug.
Oh!
I felt your back click. Thank you, sir.